Up to 100 drivers a day are being caught on camera using their phones ahead of a mass rollout across Queensland, bringing hefty fines. Cameras will be turned on this month as the state records its worst road toll in almost a decade at 275 fatalities. An earlier trial of Queensland's first mobile phone and seatbelt detection cameras caught about 100 people a day flouting rules. Motorists will now face hefty fines if caught.